court, the Lincoln Memorial over in the Washington. So back in 1932, this bridge was constructed to try to further heal the wounds between North and South. Abraham Lincoln on one side, Robert E. Lee's house on the other side. That big white building across the bay is the John F. Kennedy Center for Performing Arts. That's a living tribute to President Kennedy, our 35th president.
Whoa.
Okay, we'll be visiting the Lincoln Memorial in person up close.